Hello, the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Final Fantasy 15. I did a lot of lisping there. My bad. I'm doing the Sylvester intro today. Okay. Hello, the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Final Fantasy 15. Alright, when we left off, we were at a campsite after realizing that a nighttime bounty was a little too out of my range because I was getting fucked over by everything around me, so I decided, fuck it, I'll go to bed. So, that done, now I realize I have a lot of AP to just dump into things, so I'm going to do that. One of those things being air slip, which would let me dodge enemy attacks while I'm in mid-air, which would be a good thing to have. So, going to do that. Just because I kind of need something like that. Because sometimes I'm stuck in air with, you know, an inability to dodge something coming at me, and that's not a good thing to be in. So, there's that. We got the warp factor, which will further boost warp strike damage, which is something good, but I wanted to double check. Boost blindside damage. I mean, I can up this later. This one would be, it'd be good to have another area where I have boosted damage, at the very least. So, yeah, I'll just have that set that way. By blinking through attacks at the last second. That would be useful. Phase through an enemy's attack without using MP by pressing that at the last second, and while also not using it, I actually recover some by blinking through the attack. That would give me more of a reason to try and attempt it, at the very least. Okay, well, get Noctis' skills up a little bit, and I'll work on the other guys later. But for the time being, we got some shenanigans to do. That wasn't really doing a bounty, actually, now that I think about it. It was obtaining the Amethyst Stone, which I couldn't find for any real reason. So here's hoping this time I actually am able to find it, because I searched that area, that entire area, and it did not have anything that looked close to an amethyst stone. It was all around a rock, so it should have been there. We'll find out. Anyway, I'm still kind of dying from being sick, so I will drink coffee intermittently more often than I usually do. Well, shit. That was almost immediate. Let's go to the Lance, because he's weak against that. And I can't analyze from here, huh? Okay.
Might as well have.
Okay. Still. Oh, wait. I already know his weaknesses, so why do I need to analyze? Duh. Okay. Now let's go. Alright. Whoops. My headset is a little louder than I wanted. There we go. Okay. That didn't work out in my favor. Come on. Dope. That went a little too quickly for me. Okay. And let's try this. There we go.
Alright.
Perfect. Okay. Let's go for blindside. There we go. Beautiful. Well, I mean, you can say that. I can say I'm still dying from the ick, but you guys are perfectly fine. For now, anyway. Alright, that went beautifully, I think. Considering I am slowly decomposing from being infected by Gick, I'm making it sound worse than it actually is. I just have a little bit of a head cold at best. What usually happens when I get a head cold, or at least my sign that, oh, I must be getting closer to being on the mend, is that...
Imperials, I think I talked about us. It in the video. Thanks.
Oh, great. Fuck. Well, I get a phlegm ball in my throat that I can, you know, immediately get rid of. And that was just happening before recording. So the Imperials fly by and then leave? Okay. That was weird. I guess they wanted me to continue my story, which is not really a story. It's more of an icky TMI thing. Sorry about that, but I mean, you know, it helps to know your own body. Although I will probably have, because I have to work today, I will probably have one more day where I'm just, like, completely and utterly dead. Or at least feel like it. So, here's hoping I avoid that. And if not, then someone can cover for me. Because, shit. Alright, here's the spot that I had to run away from. There we go.
Overhead.
Okay, well, where is it?
Let's not get ourselves up.
Oh, okay, well, that happens too. Okay, he's weak to guns and cold, which I have a gun that also does cold, so that would work. Okay, there we go. Just take these out for the time being.
Watch where you swing that thing! Well,
there's no swinging really involved in this. There we go.
Really? Again?
And there they go.
That's for the wicked.
No. Well, I didn't expect to hear that quote out of Ignis. Okay. What do we got? Weak to fire and guns. But this gun does cold. Maybe I can get a little bit of damage going while I'm doing all this. Okay, well, doesn't seem like it. Fuck it.
Okay.
Yeah, it seems like it. Yeah, okay, I can do this. This much I can do. Someone help Ignis!
Jesus! Just stay alive till I get there.
Okay, that sounds good for you. You guys can do that. Wait a minute, those are level 16. Why am I fighting level 16 guys? Ooh. Oh, that hurt you.
A lot.
Oh, God. Beautiful. Gladio. Oh, yeah. His health is not doing too well either. Give that Gladi. Oops. My headset is really loud. Holy shit. There we go. Knock you around. Come on. Get shit on. There we go. Beautiful. Now you're dealt with. Ooh, you got really dealt with. That's it. Beautiful. One more, and dealt with. Whoop. Well, I mean, Prompto dealt with them more than I did, but hey.
Yep.
Yep. That was beautiful. Alrighty. Well, here's hoping another one doesn't fly down while I'm dealing with this shit. Although, I do want to pick these before I go do anything else. What do we got? Leyden potato. Whatever the fuck that means. What the... God damn it. There we go. And... what do we got over here? Same potatoes? Well, maybe. Yep. Looks like it. Sorry about that burp. Coffee burps. Gotta love those. But my throat felt better after that. That was really weird.
Last thing I need.
Oh, for fuck's
sake. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Alright. More of these, huh? Come on. God damn it.
Shit on.
There we go.
This will be over in a flash.
Take all of my bullets into your face right now. Why do they keep running in the way of my bullets and talking to me about it? It's obvious what I'm doing. What? Oh, really? God damn it. Another set? Come on, let me go 5 minutes without these fuckers. Come on. There we go. Get shit on. Damn it. Whoop, there we go. There we go. There we go. There we go. Damn it. Go. Shit on. Fuck.
My hands are getting a little clammy.
Okay. Let's get a potion for me. And then a potion for Piggy. Oh. Fuck. Get a phoenix down for Iggy. Okay.
Agnes!
Come on. Why didn't it work? There we go. Come on.
Up to four.
Damn it. Come on. There we go. Damn it. Get shit on already. There we go. Fuck. There we go. Can someone help Iggy already? Jesus. And another fucking saber duster. Really, that's the only one that's left standing? There we go.
That was a close one.
Damn it, what the hell?
I'm comfortable just being alive.
You weren't for about 5 seconds. Jesus. Is that it over there? Is that the fucking amethyst stone right over there? You son of a... You better fucking move. You!
Give him the goods.
Fucking whore! You are nowhere near this! Why did it mark this when you were over here? What the fuck? Okay. I'm just getting angry because I'm sick.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Oh, damn it. Can we not do this for once? Again, can we not do these fuckers either? Great. There we go. And is there any more? Nope, just these two. Alright.
Okay.
Yep, well, here's hoping. And another complete run on these fucks. Come on. There we go. Beautiful. Come on. Stop hitting me. Shit. Ouch. That one hurt a lot. Fuck. Glad he's somewhat fine. Compared to the rest of us. Come on. There. And Iggy's not going to last. Might as well throw the other potion of Prompto.
Prompto's in trouble.
Come on. There we go.
Pay attention, Iggy.
That worked. Pay attention to what? Well, I mean, to be fair, you're kind of just sitting there not doing much. There we go. There we go. God damn it. How is everyone in danger? Come on. Damn it. No, it's not. Everyone's getting shit on. And there's not much I can do. Jesus. Okay. God damn it. Come on. You're gone. You're gone. Come on. Fuck. You shit. Come on. You die now. Come on. Why did all of those miss?
No one talk.
That was not good, you guys. It was really not good. Let's get to the car. Fuck it. Be safer than doing this bullshit. Good gods. Let's get to a road and get to a car. Or get our car, rather. Galia, come on. There we go. And auto back to the quest location. There we go. I'd rather not waste the gil, but at the same time, no. It'll be fine. There we go. Alright. And here goes something. Oh, for crying out loud. We barely get started. Oh, fuck off. Resume. They are too far away to be any really problem for us. Just drive. Let them be what they want to do. Because they are nowhere near us. Okay. Pass through the city. Be a little cover at least. Okay. Alright. We turn left. And there we go. Continue on. Jesus. I'm gonna turn on some music. Because fuck. Because fuck. Oh, I'm not stopping to help that guy. No, he's on his own there. Ah, Jesus. Alright. Well, we at least completed the mission. My body's not cooperating with me trying to record anymore. I might cut this one short a little bit. Mainly because I don't know if I have it in me to do a 30-minute episode. So, this time at least, I will probably cut it down to 20. Depends on how long this mission wants to drag on. And I might just buy supplies before I just, finish the recording session in general. But my body is very much telling me now, and I'm starting to think maybe I should listen to it instead of telling it fuck off. Because, to be perfectly honest, this is the only one I got. Alright. There we are, the home stretch. Install new parts to upgrade the Regalia performance. There's not that much I need to change on the Regalia, I don't think. I mean, maybe a bigger tank, because this sort of gas mileage is dismal. Jeez. We're already at, a third? Just a little over a third? A little under half? It's not great. It's really not great for that short a trip. Alright. There we go. Let's refuel the Regalia while we're here. There we go. Good enough. There we go. He definitely makes more noises than I do when I'm filling gas. Filling gas tanks or cans in general. There we go.
So full, right?
There we go. Where's... I should probably buy those supplies right now.
Hello and welcome.
Hello? Can I sell you anything? Because I'm pretty sure I have a lot to sell you. Well, I'm pretty sure. I'm not entirely sure. Garnet bracelet. I might need to throw that on someone at some point. But then again, kind of not. Because most of the stuff I have on everyone is pretty good. And by the time I have the AP to devote a third equip slot for accessories, I'll be getting better equipment than that. So maybe I should sell it, actually. I mean, it was a gift from Dino, but still, don't really need it right now.
Thank you kindly.
All right. Got a good amount of these. Should make a lot of gil off of that. There we go. Iron shavings. Get rid of these first. Curved fang. Rustic artisans and fang fanatics. I'll keep that because I might be able to use that for something. Sell the debased coin. Yeah, I think I'm good with everything else. I just need to buy more potions. A lot more potions. Ah, jeez. Would I be able to afford that? That's a question. I don't think so. Oh, wait. Yeah, I would. I'm stupid. Let me set it for more then. Yeah.
Thank
I'd be able
kindly.
To afford that. No problem. I was... My math is way off. I'm sicker than shit. God damn. Okay, those Phoenix Downs are expensive as dickholes. The Beast, okay. Final Fantasy V, Beast is something else. Okay.
We hope to see you again.
Yeah, well, I'm hoping to be alive by the end of this recording session. Okay, let's head back to Dino and back to them quickly, because fuck. Okay. I might be able to survive this. Might be. Key phrase. Okay. I might end up being 25 minutes for the episode. Not bad. Especially including
the,
welcome
to Golden Key.
Weird intro I had this morning. Trying to set it up. Okay. There we go. And there's Dino. Great. Beautiful. Well, kind of.
Appreciate it.
Okay.
Hey, you made it back.
Kind of.
You guys hold up all right out there?
Yeah.
More or less.
More or less.
Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's
that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice. Am I right?
I guess.
Yeah.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So, hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word. So here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen.
Okay. So your pieces are all about giving people that extra edge, huh? Okay. Amethyst bracelet.
Till
okay.
Next time, then.
Let me look at that then, because if it's supposed to be so good, stamina badge, amethyst bracelet incrementally. It's a little bit better than the garnet one, which I just sold. Huh. Maybe there's something to it. Increases HP mildly. That much of a drop, I'm not willing to do. Jeez. Okay. I'll just leave that alone for now. Dicks. Okay. I'm gonna end this episode as well, because fuck. I am not feeling good. I need to get a shower. Try and clear my brain of disgusting ooze. Whatever the fuck's in there. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. And share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together and how much my fucking nose has decided to fuck up my outro. And I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat playing games and dying of the ick while also trying to keep the rest of the funky bunch from dying when their pretty much all dying but me. For you,